Here we have a 2013 Peugeot 208 GTI, 200 brake horsepower, lovely metallic red. To the front. 65,000 miles on the clock, full service history, lovely condition. Wheels are nice and clean, unmarked. Tyres, very, very good. Even probably 30% worn. See down the side of the car. Nice and clean and tidy, no bumps or bangs. No chips or bumps in the windscreen. Into the rear. As you can see, rear wheel. Just as good condition, and the rear tyre as well, lots of tread. Going into the boot. Plastic load cover. Certainly has been very well looked after by its previous owners. Going to the front. A little touch up done here. A few small stone chips on the bonnet to be expected, but nothing major, as you'd expect really with the mileage. It will come with a fresh 12-month MOT. I'll show you inside. And it's not been smoked in, hasn't had any pets either. Seat's in good condition. A little bit of wear, obviously, getting in and out. Obviously, with it being the GTI, it's got quite high bolsters.